Please don't take out any books if you don't have to. The library has limits. Please don't take any books.
You seem to be a vigilant Ascendar, but are you the only one here? I'm here on behalf of the Steward of Windhelm to ask the Vigilants of Ascendar for help. Prisoners in Windhelm keep disappearing from their cells. We want you to investigate this case for us. You will have to speak with the steward if you want to know the details. Please, treat this matter as confidential.
The gods gave you two hands.
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here. Take a look at this decree for details.
Welcome. I've been waiting for you. I heard what happened at the Temple of Stendar. I'm sorry if this is a bad time for you, but this matter is urgent. I need you to investigate an incident. Right to the business. Good. So this is what happened. For the last 3 days, prisoners have been disappearing one after another from their cells. The seriousness of the crime seems to be unrelated, but there was nothing but blood left in their cells. If it were only the prisoners. But last night, the guards disappeared as well. We're completely at a loss, so I'm asking you to help us. That's reassuring. Most of the people disappeared from the underground dungeon, so I want you to start your investigation there. For the last 3 days, prisoners have been disappearing one after another from their cells, leaving only bloodstains behind. And last night, the guards have also gone missing. The dungeon is just through the barracks. I want you to check it thoroughly.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Poor bastard's better off. Poor bastard's better off.
Thank you.
careful. Serving as steward to Ulfric's Stormcloak was a great honor, but I don't miss his temper. I don't care that we lost. I'm just glad the war is over.
I think it has. Some 20 years ago, all the prisoners had disappeared from their cells, yes. Because of the aftermath of the Great War, security was left to the head of the guards in those days. I don't know the details of that incident. But I remember that the Keeper of Stendar at the time sent us some Vigilants to help with the investigation. Not here. A Vigilant named Jacob took everything with him when he left. Maiden statue? That eerie statue by the wall in one of the solitary cells? It's ancient. According to the old records, it's as old as the palace itself. But I don't know what purpose it served, if it ever had one.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Please don't take out any books if you don't have to. The library has limits. 20 years ago was 180. If there's anything, it should be on the shelves in the middle. The two of us should do our best. We can do this.
Don't worry about the temple. I'll guard it in your absence. Please, go to the steward as soon as you can.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply.
Vampires? The head of guards never said anything about this. If this is truly the work of vampires, we can't do anything. I'd much rather leave this to an expert like you.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Guaji, have you finally come to your senses? Aretal has calmed down now. We can go back. You're not Guaji. Who are you? Where's Guaji? What did you do to him?
Die. Yes? Hey, watch what you're doing!
So hungry all the time now. Need to hunt again soon. Blood. So hungry all the time now. Need to hunt again kill is always the best. The blood has never tasted as sweet since. I don't converse with my prey.
This is a bad time for you to be here. Jericho can return at any moment. It was her. She was here. The Blood Matron. We fought her, but we were powerless. We couldn't do anything. Those of us who survived were forced to drink her blood and were turned into vampires. Everyone who survived has been turned into a vampire. Her blood drove them all mad. It's too late. I can feel the thirst for blood getting stronger, and the desire to be with her. Every night, I dream of her, crying tears of blood. She's been crying ever since. Ever since she was violated by Molech Baal. Even now, as she sleeps, I can feel her grief. It has become a part of me. A Nedic maiden, violated by Molech Baal. She was the first vampire. We found her, asleep underground. All of those who refused her blood are imprisoned here. We will stay here until we give in. I want you to kill me. I want to die before I become a bloodthirsty monster. Thank you. Do it quickly. I don't know how much longer I can resist the thirst.
It's too late. They're all dead. They're all lost. Now, there's only me and her left. And the monster before my eyes. Monster of Molag Bal, you will go no further. Let the souls of my lost friends find peace in your death.
What's wrong? Oh, let's move on. The sun is setting. I'm LeMay. You're LeMay. Have you forgotten? Don't you remember? We're going to my father's castle. Have you forgotten him too? You've already met before.
Wood! Nakast!
What's wrong? Oh, let's move on. The sun is setting.
we meet again, child of Stendar. Molag Bal welcomes you. Don't you want to be with this girl forever? Her happiness is the will of Stendar, too. There is no need to abandon your faith. Just take heart and go on. Nothing more is needed. There is no reason to hesitate, is there? You know this. Go on. There is no reason to hesitate.
Come on, let's go. Everyone will be happy for us.
Go on.
Your eyes, so cold. You're just like him. Will you answer my love with a dagger to the heart, too? You can't run from me. I won't let you. You will come with me even if I have to tear you to pieces first.
Rise, LeMay. Rise and sink your fangs into the flesh of this mortal, and I will let you dream again.
Yeah.
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply.
Oh, I'm truly grateful to you. Please accept this as a reward. It's not much, but I still want you to take it. Also, I told some of the vigilants passing through the city about the Temple of Stendar. They should have arrived there by now. We are counting on your assistance in the future. Stendar be with you.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
You see, those warriors from Hammerfell, they've got curved swords. Curved